This is how a wall looks like from the inside after removing the sheetrock. You can see the mold that developed behind the wall, and this is what's dangerous. We're gonna treat it, take the sheetrock out, treat the wood, and then apply new drywall, and will be painted after and be done.